take us a bit of time tonight to pack up, so I ask for your patience. Hey, we'll come and get you when we're ready to load. So just enjoy, hang out here, and...
On behalf of the American ambassador to Singapore, the head of the COPPEL competition, the deputy prime minister, and literally the entire cabinet, they were on their feet cheering and said, we'd like to bring the orchestra back next year so we can host them at the embassy for a great big dinner and bring to the COPPEL. So congratulations, ladies and gentlemen. I'm serious. You did a spectacular job tonight, but more than that, you did a spectacular job on the tour. To watch your performances and to see how well you played and continue to play throughout this tour and how professional you have been is really incredible, and I can't tell you how proud I am and how extraordinary you are for doing this. Tomorrow is a great party day. That's right, from me to you, it's a party day. So I look forward to seeing you all back at Oberlin. I hope all of you can come to the pool party tomorrow night.
Final thoughts? My final thought is finals done. We're having a good time and ready to start the 30-hour trek back home.
I feel great. Not about ready to go home.
Hello.
I love Oberlin, so I'm good. I'm a dork.
I have bittersweet feelings. I'd love another day in Singapore, but I'm ready to go back and get some American food.
Nothing like chicken wings. I kind of wish I could stay, but it's been a long time since I've been home.
Great.
I feel really good about going home.
I was the fifth.
China was great. Singapore was better. America is still home, so I miss it a lot.
I'm excited to go back to Oberlin. Freezing cold.
I love Singapore. It's warm and it's beautiful. And there are monkeys here.
You're beautiful, Daniel.
Amazing. Great food. Great weather in Singapore.
Amazing place.
Final thoughts. Let's go home. That's it.
Same.
What are your final thoughts, Daniel?
I'm sad to leave.
Yeah?
Final thoughts?
He's rubbing the rabbit.
It was not a reflection on you. You guys are champs. It's
important. Ace is awesome. Singapore is like extra awesome. I'm sad it's gonna be. You're doing like a really close up.
Whatever.
I don't want to go home. I want this tour to last forever.
Can you put that on YouTube? That was a joke. They're robots.
Final thoughts?
I mean, we have like 8 more hours. I'm not ready to offer any final thoughts yet.
It's not over yet.
What?
It's not over yet.
Camera time. Finally.
Bye, China. Bye, Singapore. Bye.
I really thought Singapore was amazing. I really love China. I really am into this tour. It was the...
I'm happy to go home. Yeah. It's been pretty intense, but great.
Yeah. I just wanted to thank people that gave the money for us to go on this trip. This is great. Oh, I thought she was making faces behind me. But yeah, it's been really fun. I'm sad to go, but I'm excited to go home.
This is your life, Schloss. This is your life.
Tonight, it was clear to everyone in that audience how extraordinary the school is and how extraordinary you are. But it's because there's an extraordinary faculty there. And in my career, I've rarely had the privilege of knowing someone who's such a great teacher and musician as Professor Tim Weiss.
Thank you.
fabulous tour, clearly because of the great videographer we have with us. I mean, without question, it's all about looking good rather than, well,
Mike knows. He taught me how to tie a tie.
I did. My final thought too was a great.
I did a good Windsor knot too the other day.
Yeah, you did. You guys are both coming along nicely.
Let me just stay as close to the side as possible.
How did you work getting
here? Oh my god.
Hey Jack, has she ever been?
Jen, be a sport.
Come on.
Okay. I'm in my wallet.
Okay, be a sport.
Fine.
You know what? It's fine.
Just get his wallet.
Oh.